Hello everyone, this video right here is just gonna be me doing like my regular exercises that I would normally do when I'm mewing. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just gonna jump right in and just go over with you all as detailed as possible, like what I do. It might not be a lot of talking, but it's just going over a little bit about what I do on a day-to-day basis for me mewing and the things that I'm trying to stop doing. Okay, so I'm gonna just jump right in. So, starting now. Which is normally mewing, and I'm not even going to count. I'm just going to do it until my jaws are extremely sore and I feel like I can't do it anymore. That's what you're going to aim for. You're going to push this back as far as possible. This is my favorite exercise, if you all didn't notice. Because this is what, like I said, you're going to do things that are best fit for your particular face shape. So for the shape that I'm going for, this is needed. Try to hold that for 10 seconds. You really feel it. Okay. My next exercise is going to be just simply smiling. But when I'm smiling, okay, hold on. Let me see if you all can notice what I'm doing. Pay attention to my muscles under my neck. Okay, what I'm doing there is smiling and pulling my tongue back. Like when you mew, you're sucking your tongue, but when you smile and mew and pull your tongue back as far as you can really feel it, like in here. Like you can really feel it. So try to do that. It's almost like meditating. It put me in a meditative state. You see me looking like really calm and relaxed. I'm smiling. If you notice, I'm creating dimples. Before I started doing these exercises, I did not have dimples. And I know that's probably strange or whatever, but I wanted dimples, so this is another technique that I do. Instead of me smiling upward like this, I smile like this. Okay, I did that until I couldn't do it anymore. That really hurt it. It may not look like it did, but that hurt it. Oh my gosh, my cheeks feel numb right now. Oh my gosh. What I'm doing is smiling. Compressing my cheeks as close to my teeth as I can. Let me see. See how the corners of my mouth are like going down? Hold that for about as long as you can. Let's see. Okay, I was mewing as well while I was doing it. Y'all, my cheeks and my lips are like, they feel numb at this point. So I'm gonna end this video right here. I just wanted to show y'all a session. This is what I would call a session on what I'm doing. You know, just giving y'all a little sneak peek, you know, behind the scenes on achieve some of my results, because I've been getting a lot of questions. A lot of people have been DMing me about some of the things that I've been doing. So I just wanted to give that to you all, and I'll catch y'all on the next video. Peace.